It's a Saturday night in downtown Detroit. The first visit by Carolina, the Little Caesars Arena, and the first of two meetings over the next 2 weeks here and there. The Canes 5 points better than the Red Wings in the standings. The Red Wings will start with Dylan Larkin, who won that draw in the middle for Athanasiou and Bertuzzi, as Larkin gets in on goal around Ryan, right in! And maybe a piece of that by Ward, and then off to the corner on a backhand by Larkin.
You don't watch Larkin right off a faceoff. I'm not sure even that replay doesn't tell me did he get a piece of that. I don't think so. Larkin had it club off the end of his stick.
Elias Lindholm was on that draw against Dylan Larkin. Back for Victor Rask. Shot across on the rebound, and they score just like that. Tapped in by Elias Lindholm, his 13th of the season.
Now, I don't know what the referee's looking at. He's waving his arm like somebody got hit in the head, or is it a high stick? I don't know what happened.
Well, it's a goal, and then DeKeyser with a high stick. Time winding down in the penalty to DeKeyser. In front of the net, Howard, good save.
Oh, how did he save that? I mean, he's got three quarters of an open net on the backhand, albeit, and he slapped it right into Jimmy Howard's catching glove. Look at this. That's unbelievable. That should have been in the net. Wow. Best wishes to the family of Christopher.
Good save there by Howard. And set up nicely by Lee Stepniak. Puck left there for Nielsen. With Larkin and Booth. Save made by Ward. Batted down just out of the reach of Booth, with Jordan Stahl's got it. His sixth season in Carolina. Green nearly gave it away. Cronwall able to keep it in. Larkin a backhand. Save made. Bertuzzi on it. Drop back here for Nyquist. Looks back. Zetterberg. Oh, what a save by Ward.
Oh, my. That was a nice give and go with number 14 and number 40, Zetterberg and Nyquist. And Ward makes his first spectacular save of the night, for sure.
It was late for Bednar. Jonathan Bernier, when he's not a starter, he's outstanding. Here's Mantha, right in the goal. And a save made there by Ward. Holding penalty upcoming.
And a switch. Green wants to come to the other side of the right-hand shot.
One-timer scores. Nicely set up to Tatar.
And Green's looking to switch over there. Larkin makes that play. Back to Green. And he goes right into the wheelhouse of Thomas Tatar, with Bertuzzi right on the top of the crease. Short side. Not much room, but he blew it right by his left arm. That's where you score goals, boy. These days, you got no guarantees of anything.
Here's Booth. Late man, Tatar, shooting at the goalpost.
Made that pass perfectly, and all Tatar hits the outside of the goalpost with a pretty good wrist shot.
Ouellette couldn't get through. Shot by Joakim Nordstrom was stopped by Howard to the point for Slavin. He's got plenty of room. And the shot high. Back in by McGinn, passed off, and a good save off Van Riemsdyk.
One more.
Point blank range there by Howard.
They've had a bucket full of those, Ken, tonight.
Booth to center. Keeps on going. David Booth in. Stops. Shoots.
Esposito.
Ward got a right left pad down on that. Cronwall then tipped by Franz Nielsen. Knocked down by Van Riemsdyk, who gets checked by Tatar. In comes Booth. Booth on a steal. Oh, nice move. With a lead pass for Larkin. Waits for help, then finds it in Zetterberg. A backhander bodies in front. Athanasiou to Zetterberg. Ouellette. Went off the stick and wide. Nyquist. Back here for Slavin. Falk shot into the belly pad, and Howard holds on to the chest protector. Dahlback's got it right point. High slot, a chance for Nordstrom, and a save there by Howard. Good turn in, tight by Nyquist on Stahl. Nyquist trying to drop it back, but mauled in there was Zetterberg.
Save a game. Like, oh, no big deal. Fire up the snowmobile. Let's go.
Williams with a lead pass, and it's a beauty and a big save by Howard as he stone-blocked again and then holds on to the rebound.
Jimmy Howard stealing the show tonight again.
As Hanifin just missed on the rebound. Hanifin will be their all-star representative. Here comes Hanifin to see you. For Bertuzzi. Played back to Larkin. And an easy save to make for Ward.
Easy
Boy, Bertuzzi had a chance to shoot, didn't
he? Yes, he did. And next time he'll be told when he gets back to the bench, come on, kid, shoot the puck.
Nyquist into Carolina territory, along with Zetterberg, leaves it for him. A wrist shot, good save by Cam Ward. So you don't always hit with your picks, and sometimes you get some extra ones and you hit on those.
Out here, oh boy. Oh.
Penalty upcoming. And Ouellette collided there with Skinner, and it's Ouellette who will go for interference. Power play goal under 3 minutes into the game that made it 1-0. Good save by Howard. Rebound. Lindholm on it. And they score. Banked it in. Elias Lindholm again.
Lindholm gets the first rebound, but, you know, not much there. He almost mishandled the puck, really. And just a trickle over the line. They get a break, and it's power play goal number three in the hockey game, all three of them.
His forward and defense comes in handy. Here's a loose puck grab by Staal. It's loose, and a shot going wide. From Lindholm, looking for his third of the night. And to think that Lindholm, who's got two on the power play, is taking the place of Sebastian Aho alongside Staal and Teravainen on the top line. On a point shot stopped by Ward off the green attempt. Anthony Mantha on the wing, and a good play here for Firk. Shooting one at the goalpost. And Ouellette stepped up to intercept. Now a break as Williams is in. And Howard stayed with him, and the shot just went wide. And a diving Howard back in front again. And they score. He missed the first time, but then set up beautifully. Justin Williams buried that to make it a 3-1 game, his eighth of the season.
Well, they stuck with it, Ken, that's for sure. They were trying to get the goaltender out of the net.
Nyquist. Took the shot. Good save. Rebound. Bertuzzi banging away, and Cam Ward's got it.
I don't know how he didn't score on that play. My goodness, it hit him in the feet. And Nyquist, right from my angle, I was right behind Nyquist on that sight line. He just found a way to get it through a bunch of legs purposely and hope to get a lucky bounce, either for himself or a teammate. Oh, look at that. They've got a fortunate bounce right off the defenseman Slavin.
And Carolina's going to end their skid and come off the bye week with a win in their first visit to Little Caesars Arena as the Red Wings fall to the Hurricanes by a final score of 3-1.
It's got to be frustrating for the players because they've been in, I don't know, 30, 35 games like this where it's on the line. It's a one goal game, tied, one goal either way. And more often than not this season, it's gone to the opposition.